Are you there? Alice?
Audrey, where are you?
I don't know. It's dark. And I don't know what to do.
Wait there. I'm coming to find you. Just don't move.
I believe there's something special in all of us. Especially you, Audrey.
Who are you?
Don't you know me? Take a good look.
Aren't you...
Joey Drew? In the flesh. Well, so to speak. Come on up. Let's take a little walk. There's something I want to show you. There you go. Follow me. But mind your step. This old place is full of surprises. I should know. I've worked here a long time.
Mr. Drew?
Joey, please.
Joey, what is this place? The studio? These monsters? Am I dreaming?
It's a psycho, Audrey. An ink-stained nightmare, forever stuck on repeat. With just a pencil and a dream, and with a little help from the Jet Corporation, it came into being. From what I gather, it exists in parallel with the outside world, but completely removed from the march of time, and like a record played over and over again, it's begun to crumble, wear down. This studio is a monument to choosing the wrong road. Now, whether it was built for revenge, or regret. I don't know. That's my riddle to solve. The truth is, Audrey, someone out there is messing with what's in here. Bad things have begun to emerge from the puddles. Wicked creatures that never came from my pen. The worst ones call themselves keepers. Dangerous, deadly folks. They've taken over the old Jet workshop just beyond the sewers, trying to bring what they call order to this world, freezing the cycle in place, changing the script. Whatever answers you're looking for, you'll find them there. Look, above all, never forget. You're here for a reason, Audrey. There's always a reason, even when you can't understand it.
You made this world. Why can't you fix it?
Because I'm not the man. I'm just the memory.
follow your inspirations when you're a musician. Stick to what you know works. But when they built the new studio buildings, they all but filled in my office down in the old sewers. Turns out, I've gotten so accustomed to working in those disgusting conditions that now if my office doesn't stink, the lyrics I write do. So when Jen started digging their massive utility shaft between their place and ours, I knew it'd be just the right spot for me. Now I've got a song in my heart and a creative stench in my nose.
Me. is upon us. Kill her. Kill her now!
Hail Amok!
See you, my friend, as the truth unfolds.